Om Namah Shivaya. Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about the serratus anterior muscle. Okay, serratus anterior muscle. The serratus anterior is a broad sheet of the muscle that clothes the side wall of the thorax. Thus, strictly speaking, it is not a muscle of the pectoral region, but for convenience, it is described with the muscles of the pectoral region. See once again. Serratus anterior is a broad sheet of muscle that clothes the side wall of the thorax. Thus, strictly speaking, it is not a muscle of the pectoral region, but for convenience, it is described with the muscles of pectoral region. Next, origin of the serratus anterior. It arises by a series of 8 distations from upper 8 ribs. The first distation arises from first and second ribs, whereas all other distations arise from their corresponding ribs. Once again, origin of the serratus anterior. Serratus anterior arises by a series of 8 distations from upper 8 ribs. The first distation arises from first and second ribs, whereas all other distations arise from their corresponding ribs. Okay. See this figure. This is the serratus anterior muscle. Okay, this is the serratus anterior muscle, and the origin of the serratus anterior muscle is by 8 distations from upper 8 ribs. Okay, origin of the serratus anterior by 8 distations from upper 8 ribs. Okay, guys. Next, the insertion. Insertion of the serratus anterior. Serratus anterior is inserted into the costal surface of the scapula along its the medial border. The first two distations are inserted into the superior angle, next two distations into the medial border, and last 4 or 5 distations into the inferior angle of the scapula. Once again, insertion of the serratus anterior. It is inserted into the costal surface of the scapula along its medial border. The first two distations are inserted into the superior angle, next two distations into medial border, and the lower 4 or 5 distations into the inferior angle of the scapula. See this figure. This represents the insertion of the serratus anterior. Okay, guys, this is the serratus muscle. This red indicates the origin. This blue indicates the insertion of the serratus anterior. See first, insertion of first distation or superior angle. Okay, this is the first distation. Okay, guys, first two distations inserted on the superior angle of the scapula. Okay. Next two distations inserted on the medial border of the scapula. See here, this is the medial border. Next two, this one and this one. Okay, guys. First two inserted on the superior angle of the scapula. Next two distations inserted on the medial border of the scapula. Okay. Next, lower 4 or 5 distations. See here, guys. Lower 4 or 5 distations inserted on the inferior angle of the scapula. This is about the insertion of the distations of serratus anterior. First two distations on superior angle of scapula, next two distations on medial border of the scapula, lower 4 or 5 distations on the inferior angle of the scapula. Okay, guys. Next, serratus anterior nerve supply. Serratus anterior is now supplied by the long thoracic nerve or nerve to serratus anterior. Okay, this muscle is supplied by long thoracic nerve or nerve to serratus anterior, and the root value of long thoracic nerve is C5, C6 and C7. Okay, guys. See the brachial fluxes. It gives you more knowledge about this. Next, coming to the actions. Serratus anterior is a powerful protractor of the scapula. It pulls the scapula forward around the chest wall for pushing and punching functions as required during boxing. Hence, serratus anterior is also called boxer's muscle. Serratus anterior is a powerful protractor of the scapula. It pulls the scapula forward around the chest wall for pushing and punching movements as required during the boxing. Hence, serratus anterior is also called boxer's muscle. It keeps the middle or vertebral border of the scapula in firm contact with the chest wall. This serratus muscle keeps the medial or vertebral border of the scapula firm, means strong, guys. Okay, strongly. Firm means strongly. In firm contact with the chest wall. Next, its lower 4 or 5 distations along with the lower part of the trapezius rotate the scapula laterally and upwards during overhead abduction of the arm. Serratus anterior, lower 4 or 5 distations along with lower part of the trapezius rotate the scapula laterally and upwards during the overhead abduction of the arm. Okay guys, this is about the origin, insertion, nerve supply and actions of the serratus anterior. Remember the keywords, guys, it helps you more. Okay, I uploaded the paralysis of the serratus anterior in separate video. Check this. This is also very important question, may be given as the sub question in 8 marks. Okay, don't miss, guys. Very easy question. Please check that one. Okay, if you like my explanation, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you, guys.